Not as warm as it's gonna be.
Look, I can't concentrate while I'm worrying about Karl. Get him out of the barrel.
It's too late. Thy mate's fate be sealed. And one by one the others will follow him. Until your little box tells us where the treasure lies.
There's a message coming in.
But...
Nothing, Captain. It's from the Viper. No sign of Dante. No sign of them kids.
It's just what I needed. Good news. There'll be tattoos next.
Oi! Psst! You again.
Now what?
I've changed my mind. I'm gonna help.
Why?
Never mind why. Look, I can get you out, or I can get Karl out. Not both. Choose.
Thanks very much. Over there. We need a big piece of dirt.
Mark? Is that you? Mark! Mark!
What's going on here? Mother.
Now, draw me a map of Skull Rock. Make it big.
What, on the ground?
Just go with me on this. I need a map this big to finalize the coordinates, you see?
If you're gulling me, boy, I'll see that you walk the plonk.
Yeah. Plonk? What's the plonk?
Well, it's what we pirates do to helpless prisoners.
What is it?
Well, I think it's the sound they make when they hit the water.
I've got it all wrong, you know.
Oh!
Not the plonk, it's what the plank.
How are you doing?
Hey, who's the pirate here, you or me?
Well, if a real pirate was here, I could tell you what he'd say. You lily-livered, swill-sucking scumbucket.
Ooh.
You land-lover son of a sea cook. Is that yellow fever?
What's going on?
Straight at your back. Teeth, Mr. Lily White. I'll have my bully boys teach you the hard way, the Brotherhood. Great scurvy piece of bilge.
Yeah!
All right!
That's one against you, Black Dog. The boy might not make a bad pirate. Pity there's no vacancies.
Oi, where's the barrel?